what you do is you feed from, you see the feed line on the left side of it. This is a 1 million gallon tank. So what happens is that you feed on the outer cylinder. As you feed, the gas production in the outer cylinder is higher than the inner cylinder because that's digested material. So what happens is that the liquid gets pushed down, and this liquid gets pushed up. As you feed from here, this material, there's an error in this model, but it overflows the exhaust pipe. And so the digested material flows out and comes up closer to the post-fermentation.